The multiviewers are the real seller. The flexibility to spin up a new monitor, to change a monitor, to save an old configuration, park that for a few months, bring that back, has been really nice.
A couple of years ago, we started exploring options to replace our contribution feeds, our multiviewers, and really a solution that would help us define and replace the core infrastructure of our broadcast facility.
Today, I need a multiviewer running. Tomorrow, I don't. If I had a bespoke piece of hardware for a multiviewer, I can't use it for anything else. With this server, I can now spin up color correctors, delay apps, and all sorts of different applications that I need.
We are keen on leveraging the subscription-based service in addition to the perpetual-based service based on the application. So we see the need for a mix of both.
The Wall app is used to configure the multiviewer layouts. Tally, UMD, clocks, closed captioning, it's all there.